where buildings have rain drains, those are designed to have 3 times as much water coming out. So all of that water is
fazer um desse com esse fundo aqui.
Podemos, podemos.
Senta aqui então. Olha o pinhãozinho perto. Pele móvel, né? Pode sentar, pode sentar aí, mexendo um pouquinho.
So I have to constantly look at the whole picture.
You know, one of the wonderful things about being a writer in television in particular is you get to work with a lot of other writers. Mostly they are writing staffs where there are a number of writers who come together to make a show. We sit down at the beginning of the season. If we have a fall show, we begin in May and spend the first 8 weeks actually planning out that whole season. Everybody bring in 20 or 30 separate ideas, newspaper articles, things they'd heard. And when we take all of that information together, the things that we've liked, and we put them up on big dry erase boards that are 8 foot by 4 foot long with all the ideas, and then we start parceling them into individual episodes. We start putting down ideas for different characters and different colored markers on the board and start to kind of crack out what that is. Then the writer goes off, sometimes it's me, oftentimes it's someone else.
I'm always doing it.
to maintain the close cooperation and getting involved, obviously, the costume department, and all of us, of course, listening and serving the director and serving the story.
In Sweeney Todd, I had an interesting challenge. I had Johnny Depp playing a barber who was constantly cutting people's throats. So I had blood everywhere. So you're making these costumes, and then they decide, oh, let's cut this guy's head off. And you're like, they only have like three of his shirts. They don't have 20 shirts. You have to really be able to think fast sometimes.
You're really there to solve any problems they have. That's your job.
I saw this movie and I saw the outfit that they wore.
That's the outfit that they wore?
Yeah.
I was taking a picture with you. Hello? Yeah, I think we went on the wrong couch.
Two, three. I love that guy.
Thank you. staring at them.
Oh, it's a new job, it's a new job.